What's up, everybody? Those game drops with Pops. All right, we're going to do our part two of our Paper Mario Sticker Star redo here on the Citra Canary 1500 emulator. So let's go ahead and load it in. It's down here. All right, so last we left off, we got the first star crown. And we need to get some more. So let's do that. That's it, Sand Ship to Ruins. Now this board, you have to do it a couple times. And I think I remember how to do it finally. See, it's got a gold seal, which means there's another exit. So what we're gonna have to do, take out this dude. All right. And then we're gonna spin it. Nice. Alright, so let's go ahead and use a fire flower. And then maybe a busted boot just in case. I think that's perfect. Bye bye, sombreros. Or adios, I should say. Okay. Now we got one of those roller balls. All right, now we gotta go down. And we have to find the spot that has the old lever, and I'll see if we can find it. Then we have to go right back up and go right down it again. Hope this is the right way. Yeah, it must be. No, this is the way you get to the thing. We already got it. Jackhammer, so we gotta go back up. Alright, so let's go this way instead. They're still hanging on with a little bit of life. Okay. They're both done for. Alright. So that's that. Oh, I missed him. Let's go. Out this way. All right, Goomba. We're not gonna bother with you, we're gonna take it off here. Really wanna get this board solved. Okay, this is it. This is the way we gotta go. Crunch! Alright, there's only one of them. B Bye-bye. You done, son. Okay, so we gotta remember this now. Because we have to come back and go down that same way. Okay, this is the way we gotta go, I believe. Alright. I wanna get it done and over with, honestly, because this board is a little annoying, to say the least. Okay, back up, here we go again. Back to this. Holy moly, like, what is going on here? We'll get it, and then we'll never have to do it again. Okay. Oh, let's do that same movement. Eek hammer. Over here. We're gonna run. I think we finally found the way. Oop. I remember the first time I did this, it took me forever too. Door. Okay. Most annoying. You could easily look online, but that'd be cheating, so. E-camera. Up and over. Okay, again, we don't got time for you guys. We're out of here. I'm trying to solve a puzzle here. Okay. A door. I think we finally found it. Yes, we finally found it, Wicked. Sweet. Can't reach it yet, though. It's about time. Awesome. Never give up, kids. Sweet. Yeah, we can't reach this bad boy. We gotta jump into this casket. Make our way down. Okay. Something we did, it did not activate this properly, so let's try. Nope, nothing there. Can't fall that way. Can't fall that way either. Nothing here. So. Only way to go is from up here. Has to be this way. No. Okay. There we go. Open that up. Now we're on path, the right path, finally. Okay, drop down here. Open that up. Need a pow, sure. Okay, and there we go. There. There's the sand we need. Fill her up. Lower that. There, it's sleepy sheep. I don't really care about it. We finally did it, Cole. Yeah. Excuse me. Now we can move on. Still looking for the third tablet piece in our quest to solve this region. We needed that to get to this level now. And it's a very interesting one to say the least. Look at that. Can't do this one yet. We need something. Alright, we'll take a walk this way. It must be, yes. We need to place something somewhere. The plug socket here. See, something goes right there. We don't have it yet. In hills, dries, it's and tween, stripe, no fear, ants. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to come back to this level. Find the exit, because there's nothing we can do at this point. Okay. Okay, where is the egg? There it is. Okay, we'll have to come back. Oops. We need to go find the item we need for this area, so let's go ahead and look for it. And I know exactly where we need to go get it. This little part over here. Alright. Happy town over this place it is, I tell ya. Well, we should talk to him, let's not be rude. Yeah, we saved that guy behind there. We did. Okay. That's what we need right up there. That machine. Okay, we'll get that in a jiffy. Nice shiny hammers. Okay. We actually need something down here too. So let's go get the vacuum we need. See, this door is not the right side up. Peel that off. Turn it right side up. All right. Do that one more time. Okay, dokey. Now we can get into this door. Nice 5 heart up there. We got quite a few eek hammers. We don't need another one at the moment. There's the machine we do need. So let's go grab it. And we're going to leave and come right back to this board real quick. Because we need to go stickerize these two things. Oops, wait a second. Do not want to leave without grabbing this right here first. There it is. Okay. Sweet. Groovy. Okay, let's organize these bad boys. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna go back to the town, the main town. Frogger suit. Let's go back around. Oh no, it just got stuck. Hold on a second. Which means we're gonna have to reboot this level one more time. Hold on. Sometimes that happens. Don't panic too much. Luckily, we didn't do that much stuff. We got the main board we were trying to figure out done. So, let's load it right back up. Only problem is we'll have to get that vacuum again. But before we do that, instead, let's head to this town. And we'll stickerize the light bulb. And we'll go to that basement. Alright, so. Right, let's go here first. Okay, then we're gonna go fling our light with this dude here. We'll have to come back after we get the vacuum too. Alright, so where's our light bulb? There it is. Nice. That's it. Now I go back into that basement. Let's head up there. Get a little more comfortable where I'm sitting. We're gonna put our stickers here. Nice big silver hammer. Beautiful. Okay. Grab that one. We're gonna head to the basement now. Alright. Something belongs there. Let there be light. Now, this is for later in the game, but we're going to do it now. Honest to goodness. Well, you're a good boy. Now we got the steering wheel of the boat. We need that in the future. Got it now. Okay, now we need to get out of here. What we're gonna do so that same problem doesn't happen again, we're gonna exit this level quickly and come right back in. Yes. That way it'll save it. Okay. Okay, now let's do that again. Alright, peel it. Reapply it. There we go. Nice and lovely like. Alright. Okay. Back in here we go. Get this vacuum. Check it before you wreck it. I got one just like that that I used to clean my house. Alright. Now, we might as well go finish this level so it doesn't get stuck again. Like that. Honestly, I have enough e-cameras for right now. Okay. In a second, there might be something good back here. Gold hot flipper. Silver, I mean. Gold. Alright. For spare parts for the ship. No idea what happened to it. Yeah, we found him. We really found him. What's wrong, Blue Toad? Well, we'll fix it for you. We have that exact device. is it? There it is. Put that on there nice and lovely. Alright. You'll see there's another problem now. No. There's another problem right to the back side of this boat. Something's holding it, that rope. And we need something to get rid of that. And we just so happen to have it. Now we can get out of here. Move along. Snip. Boat's free. All right. Off we go. Uh-oh. We're not ready for this, though. Because we're missing something. Yeah. We can't fight this guy yet. We'll have to come back. So. That's where you fight him though, right over there. We're not ready yet. We'll come back and get this guy in the future. We got most of the main parts done though. To go. Yes. Okay. So, now that we got the vacuum, let's go stickerize it. We'll go to that other board that's right over there. We're on a good roll now, y'all. What's up, pink hat? Okay. There it is, vacuum into the picture. Hook it up, dudes. There it is, nice. Now we need to go back to that other board that's right there. Like so. We need to find that plug in. Plug her in. Okay, we'll save you soon, Toad, I promise. There we go, let's plug her in. Our newly acquired vacuum. Well, I got a glove it fits. Okay, we're gonna clean up this mess real quick. Go, Dirt Devil. Awesome. Oh, got a star piece in there. Nice. That's it. We're good to go. Snap to it, Pokey. Get up out of here. Well, let's hit him with a knee hammer. Yeah. Can't move, oh man. That hurt. Alright, now I'm gonna jump on you. No match. Okay. Okay. You're going down, Pokey. One more jump boot should do it. Don't need to double spin it. You're be gone. Alright. That was worth it. Now we got double fire flower. Alright, in here we go. That reminds me, we need something. Let's go back and get it. What does the desert miss the most? Alright. So we need to go acquire another item. And I believe it's here. Just gonna get it as fast as possible. Game makes you put the work in, that's for sure. Okay. Right in there that we have to go. We just want what's in here. And it's gone. Oh my goodness, okay. So, we must have it in our possession. And I didn't even realize. So, back here we go. Thumbs up, Uncle Mario. Back to this dude. We need to turn the faucet into a sticker. There it is there. All right. Back to that board again. Sour looking. Bully for you. Alright. He's on a mission for some reason. But let's get this quickly. Might as well. And we'll come right back in. Sealed, but we gotta do something in here still. So let's go do it. You can see there's one of those doors for the future in there. Okay, now we're going to come in here. And we're going to go over here. Go like this. Put that faucet right in there. Hook it up. Beautiful. There's something on the roof of that house. Beautiful. Look how nice this is now. It is an oasis. Chill, dude. He's cool. Yes. No time to relax. We got stuff we gotta do. We need that. That's the piece we need. Beautiful, we got it. Awesome. Sweet treat right here. Shaved ice. Okay. Now that we're all done, we can get out of here. To the city. Remember that bat we found last episode? We're gonna fling that. Okay, here we go. As well, and I think that's all we have for now. We should be okay. Let's go put that tablet piece down. Access this area too. We got just a piece for that right here. Okay, something's good's gonna happen now. Okay, here we go. Nice tower. Incredible, yeah, exactly. Royal sticky, you got that right. Okay, hold on. Just doing my Facebook here as well. Okay, here we go. In we go. Alright, so there's a bit of a mystery on this level. And you'll see when we get there what I'm talking about. Okay, destroy items, it doesn't bother us. You need to figure out what to put on the doors. Alright, so his buddy came. It's gonna take off. Got other things we gotta do. Okay, hold on. Don't really want to fight him. All right. Get rid of him, though. All right, I guess we will get rid of him. So it doesn't bother us, because we gotta figure out what we're doing on that door. I have a general idea, but... Okay, we're gonna hit him with... One. Two. There we go. Stuck him to the ground. Excuse me. Okay. So we should have safe passage through this now. Let's get back to that puzzle door area. I believe it's a boot and a hammer right here. So let's try that. Boots. And then a hammer. I don't know if it matters if it's a broken hammer or whatever. Yes. Can't remember if that's the case, but boots and a hammer. Yes, that's the sound you want. All right, in we go. Finger up means you're going up. All right, let's go down. I want to get that other box. Left without getting it. Might be something good. Silver hammer, let's go. Okay. More work to do here. Those are actually real Goombas. Prehistoric Goombas. Okay, here we go. You need this piece. Get that for sure. Excuse me. Alright. Back in their sand pit we go. Gotta fight the sand a little bit. We'll make it. water, or sand, I should say. That thing's following us, kind of creepy. Alright, let's take out these freaks. They're actually pretty strong, considering they're prehistoric. Okay, we will use... got lots of stuff to get rid of. One of these. And then... no. One of those. Alright, one left. Okay, and one busted hammer should do it, I'm thinking. No, it didn't. I want to make some room here. One more busted hammer. I'm going to organize our stickers after. Okay, got him. Freakazoid turtles with legs. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Bye-bye. Okay. On our way we go. Okay. Crunch him, Gonzo. Gonzo. Okay, we're working. I have to worry about them too much. Alright, let's put that door we got over here. Like a glove, it fits. Okay, gonna go over this way quickly though. Okay, we didn't miss anything there. Let's go up to the next floor. Destroy his day. I don't want that one. Got a lot of those. We're okay. Okay, now. Go this way first. Okay. No match. You know what we use? A silver jump? Get rid of them quick. Another puzzle door. So, if I remember correctly, it's a bunch of things. And one of them we have. Hammer. I remember it was a spike helmet. That one stuck out to me because it was in the middle. Let's find one. There's one. And then I think it was a boot. Was the last one. Okay, we're gonna put a busted boot. Sure we have one somewhere. There's one. Right here. Yes, I was right. Awesome. Okay. Make sure we didn't miss anything also. Get this fire hammer. Alright. Just gonna run from these guys. We got stuff we gotta do. Sticker that we used for there. I don't really need that boot. Let's just go. Upstairs we head. Okay. Another fire hammer. And then, what do we got in here? Power block. Nice. Let's go. Okay, buzz beetles everywhere. I'm gonna waste our time with them. All right, we need to go over this way first, I believe it was. Need to pinch this window. What's the one? No. One of them you have to switch, take. Not that one. You can't go that way yet. It's all caved in with sand, so let's go this way. Maybe this is the one. Look who's in the window. Luigi. Alright. No match. So, to get rid of him, we will use this. Oh, we didn't do it. We get the double jump for some reason. Okay, busted hammer, where are you? That'll do. Perfect. Right on the schnaz. Okay, now let's get Uncle Luigi out of the window here. Oops, wrong button. Alright. Found ya. Doesn't even say bye or nothing. Okay. That's it for that. What are these ones I know you take? Oh, I just saw it. It's around the other corner. It's on the other side of that gap, so let's get back inside. Okay. Okay, we're gonna just run this time. Out of here. Okay. Go back this way. We need this upside down window. Flip it. Put it back. Okay. Like a glove it fits. Drains out all the sand from the inside. Should make our travels more pleasant. That pipe takes you back down to the first level. Way at the bottom, we might as well knock it out. There's a piece of cardboard blocking. Okay, now we can leave anytime we want. Okay. Into this elevator we go. Ice hammer, nice. First of its kind. Let's go for it. Okay. Now there's another puzzle door. I hope I have the right items. Here. Now I remember it being a flower. First one. And a POW block. We got them right there. Now it's a shame to get rid of POW blocks, but I have a couple of them. So I think we'll be okay. Hope that's right. Cross my fingers. Yes! Ah! Alright, we're almost there. Get our flower back, we wasted. Alright, that's a busted boot, we don't have to worry about that. Okay, save it. And if you notice, that looks like a home plate. That's why we needed the bat, because there's baseball involved here, people. Alright, here we go. Okay, look at that. Yeah, it is. Now. Okay. Let's make our way over there. It'd be nice and easy if it was that convenient to grab it. Okay. Shine-a-rooney. Now what you need to do is break them down. And it's not easy to do. We'll get them though. Almost. All right. Okay, we're gonna bop them with one of these. And then I think I have another one somewhere. We'll use that. Okay. Okay, took off 7. My turn. Alright, and then you use the bat when you get the code word for it. The hint. Oh, almost. Almost again. Okay. 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 Want to keep going at him. No match. So, we'll use one of these. Didn't work. Now he's got babies with him. We're almost at that point, though. Alright. Double trouble. So, let's use these might as well. He's gone, and he's gone. Blackjack. All right. So Kirsty's gonna give us that little tip. Oh. All right. Happen now. I think it's now the fifth rise. No match. Okay, I'm gonna put a spike helmet on. So if he hits me, he'll hurt himself. Like that. Okay. Now I got some of those hurl hammers somewhere. There's one. And there's another one. Whoops. Don't want to use that bat yet, that's for sure. Hold on. Okay. got some damage done. Okay, almost. Use that, then more iron boot. There we go. All right, here we go. Thunderbolt would have been great to have. Okay. Double iron boots, here we go. Okay, we got him down to 256. I wonder if I choose the bat now. Okay, we're going for it. We're gonna use the bat. Where is it? I know I got it here somewhere. There it is. Okay, we're gonna use that, and then we're gonna use our soda pop and soften them up big time. Actually, maybe we should use that next time. After that, let's crunch them with one of these. Forty-five. This is it, man. He's going down now. Okay, what's he at? 56. Okay, now we gotta get to him big time. Okay. He's dizzy, we gotta get him hard. Hit him big time. Oh, come on. Okay, we're gonna soften his defense up. Actually, you know what? I have all those iron boots back here. Should use two of these, really bring them down. Okay, he's down to 24 now. Oh, come on. Just want to make sure we get him. No chance of recovery. One of these silver boots should do it, but I'm gonna put a brown one just in case too. And I'm glad I did. Yes! Gotcha, Pokey. Wicked! Oh, yeah! Let's go get it. I agree. There's number two now. Okay. We're going to pause this episode, and I'm going to put another part into this recorded version, like I did the first part, and then I'll upload it, and we'll continue our adventure. But we'll end this one now after we collect the sticker and watch the little movie. All right. Seems like Pokey wasn't a bad guy after all. Kamek made him all crazy. Okay. Dark and dour, yeah. Withering flower. Okay. Now, this is done. Okay, we're gonna go to the main tower, main town area, and we're just gonna save it from here. Gonna walk in and walking out, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this part. We'll continue with the next part soon. I'll continue it and I'll add it into this video package. So don't go anywhere. It'll be coming up right after this. It might seem like it's ending, but it'll continue, and then we'll do some more and solve the next region. All right, peace. See you soon. Bye. What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Pops here. All right, we're gonna continue our adventure of Paper Mario Sticker Star and the redo, reclear of this most amazing game. I really like it. I know my son likes it. So we'll do the next chapter. And where is our game? Here it is. We got the second crown last episode. And now we're going to go into a whole new area. So we got a couple of things we got to do. Like one, I need to go back and get myself something that is necessary for this next world. So let's go do that. And where you get that is way over here. We have to head into here for a quick moment. And you'll see it in a second. I'm not going to worry about money. That's not the problem. We need to go up to the top. Way... Oh, we should unroll that too. Now that we can. Be a quick travel if we do that. Like so. Crunch. All right. Climb all the way up to the top of these steps. Okay. Just leaving disaster everywhere we go. Death and destruction. Hear the pitter patter of this boy's boots. It's not here. Oh, maybe we already got it in our pocket. Hold on a sec. Let's see our scraps here for a sec. Things we have. Oh, we do have it already. Never mind. We don't need it. Let's go back. Yes. We already got it. All right. My bad. I should have checked first, but I never did. Okay. Over here we go. And then hang left. This guy's still peeking over here. No one pays attention to him. Alright, we're gonna sling something. Not the cat. Yeah, that. Be like a jazz musician. Alright, let's go. Trumpeteur. Alright, we will stay for it. Then back to the world we go. Yes. And now we're gonna proceed over here. We can't do this one up here yet. We don't have the particular item needed. So we will come back to that. When we do have the item necessary. We're only going to take good stickers. We got quite a lot of them, so we're not going to bother with the bad ones. Might as well use some up here. 99. Ooh. Okay, we're going to douse you with that. Hey. Okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and find another broken sticker. Should organize my book here. It's all out of whack. Crunch. We'll do that now. Because we got stickers all over the place. So let's open it up. And then we're going to organize it. There we go. That's much better. Space saving. Okay. What I'm going to do too is donate some of these stickers to the museum. Alright, so remember that trumpet we just flung? Well, let's fling this guy awake here. This is one of the funniest parts of the game too. Watch Wiggler's reaction. Poor guy. Like a rude awakening and a half. Oh my god. Scared the bejesus out of him. Good morning. Yeah. Alright. Like a normal giant thing, yeah. I don't know. Uh-oh. He's all folded. Icky, goopy poison. Yeah, we'll fix that up. Don't you worry about that. Look how mad Kirsty is. Furious. Yes. Okay. Follow that caterpillar. Should hitch a ride on his back, actually, but doesn't happen. So, let's start a walking. Alright, there's the goop he was talking about. Yeah, watch your step. Uh-oh. What? Kidnapped! Caterpillar napped. Mario. Yes. I saw it too. We've saw a lot of people get kidnapped. Like Princess got kidnapped 20 times or more. So we're not very shocked by kidnappings. At all, tell you the truth. Fire hammer, grab it. Crunch. I think ninjas are one of the coolest creations ever. They look so wicked. I like them. Ooh, silver pow. Silver pow. Oh, right in his eye. Poison splatter. Okay. Something just went wrong. I'm not sure what, but something went bad. So we're gonna have to reload it real quick. Alright, gonna have to do that all again. Sometimes this happens with this emulator, but don't fear, just redo it. All right, so let's do that again. In fact, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna donate some of those stickers to the museum. Excuse me. That way we make more room. My cat is bothering my daughter. Alright, here comes Troublemaker Loki.
Stay!
He's
here!
A timeout.
No! Leave me alone!
He's a troublemaker and a half. Cat has too much brains, man. He's smart.
I'm putting you in the closet. That's it.
Uh oh. TV timeout for that cat. Ta-da! What a museum this is, too. Now, I've never, ever totally filled it up. I got very close, but not all the way. So we'll give them a couple of stamps or stickers. We got quite a few, so why not? All right. How about are you exhibiting here? None. That's a sad story. All right, so we'll give them a few. Starting from the right side, because I think the other side is items. The left side, I mean, so we'll go on the orange side. All right, let's get two of this. Thumbs up, Mario says. All right, here we go. Okay, we got some of these. We'll do it like I sold. One there. All right, yes. We need a busted boot. I'm sure I got one of those somewhere. There's one. Done. Awesome. Okay, we'll give him one silver boot. Hold on. And one silver boot right here. Okay. No. That rainbow boot I'm not giving up right now because I only have one of them. I do have a metal boot though. Oops. Alright, that's good enough for now. You get the idea. We'll come back and give more later. Yes. That's it. That's our generosity for now. Okay, now we're going to open up our album. Organize it. Beautiful. Okay, hopefully we'll be able to get this done this time. So let's just hurry on up. Crunch. Okay. Boosh. You back. All right. Perfect that time. Hopefully this time I won't get stuck. 6 cents. That might be something good over there. No, not really. Not the best, not the worst. If it was a red, rainbowy, shiny sticker. Let's do that again. Alright, so what we're going to do is put the trumpet there, and then we're going to go out of this board real quick, and then right back in. And I think that might fix the issue, so let's try that. That way at least it's saved. Here we go again, with some noise making. That's just terrible. But he's happy, for now. Okay. Flower on his head like a Pikmin. Okay, so like I said, we're gonna quickly leave and come right back in. Just so that part is saved and we don't have to do all of that again. Alright. Yes. Which I'll save it now. Alright, right back in. Now we don't have to do all that all over. Alright, so now, hopefully, as you see, he's gone. There he is. Okay. He done got abducted.
My bad.
Yeah. No. No phased feeling at all. Go over here and beat these guys to a pulp. Alright, he's got a nice paper clip. So what we'll do is we'll just hammer him up. Crunch him down. Block that clip.
Bada boosh!
He's out of here. Okay. Let's open up our sticker book. There we go. Sorted. Nice. Okay. We want to get onto those leaves. Just got stuck again. All right. Luckily, we have saved that first spot. I don't know why this is happening, but we'll get through it. That's why it says bad still, because of these things that happen. Follows us. Okay, that's the right one. All right, let's do that again. Back, way back. Over here. Bye-bye. Okay. So, gotta watch him be abducted again for the third time, but this is proof we will get through this. So don't give up. What we're gonna do is jump out of this board quick again and then come back in so we can avoid seeing this for the fifth time. Okay. This whole episode might just be trying to clear this board, but it is doable, trust me. I've done it before. Okay, now we gotta hurry up, skedaddle out of this board one more time. Miles, how many pops are you opening? I thought you opened one already. All right, so back out. Yes. Okay, back in. All right, here we go. This way. Okay, now you can see he's totally gone. All right. Here's Minion Associate. Oh, no match. All right, we need something dynamic to get rid of them. Let's use one of these.
Feel the power.
Single group will be fine. Yep, go ahead, buds. Males are okay.
There it goes. Hopefully we get past this screen now.
Yes, we can. Beautiful.
Finally.
Alright, we need to acquire something. I think it's here. Peel it. Alright, so let's go. Save it here so we don't have to do all that again. We're actually making some progress now. Let's put nice silver boot. Silver boot. Nice. Boomer boys, get over here. Let's fight.
Let's take them down.
They're not so tough. Pencils and paper. All right, here we go. No match. Okay, let's start off by using a nice multi-jump as well. Oh, come on. All right. Spin to win it. So close. Okay. Another one of those multi bounces. And then a nice hammer, yes. Okay. Alright, we're taking them down. Silver hammer, sweet. Okay. Oh, no such luck. Okay. So, let's go ahead and use a nice fire flower and then ice flower. Beautiful. Bye-bye. They got iced. Double boomerangs. All right, and the first comment piece, finally. So it does work if you keep at it. Don't give up. That's the lesson for tonight, kids, ladies and gents. All right. So now, we're gonna head back to the museum quickly and give them some more stamps so we can make room for even better things. So, let's do that now. Periodically, we'll pop into the museum. We don't need the frog, we don't need the spike helmet, and we don't need the boomerang. So might as well give him that, and even a flower or two. So up we go to the second level. Or the second door, let's try. What's in this one? Yeah, we got those. We'll give him this. That way we can make room. There's one. And I believe I have the silver one. Yes. I do. And I even have one of the rainbow ones. You know what? We can give that away. Let's do it. We're not selfish. Helping a good cause. I want to see what happens when you give all the things necessary for this. Okay. These two we have. Somewhere I saw them. Okay, there's one. Alright. And then... That should be good for now. Again, we don't want to spend too much time. Every now and then we'll come back, throw in some stickers for free, help the museum. All right. And then on this level, we got hammers. We'll get these two. Not too bad to give up these two here. There's that one. All right, yes. And that's enough for now. Okay, we're gonna head back out into the real world. Yes, okay. Again, we'll come back there periodically, giving our stamps and stickers, sticker stamps, something or other. All right, here we go. There's a blooper. Now, this one's a maze. So you kind of look for the ones with the blooper. If I remember correctly, it's right. Nope, it wasn't right. So right, the other right, all right, now left with the sticker maybe, nope, Okay. Right. It was left. Yeah, I think it's right. Yes, it is. The blooper in the middle. Okay, now we're grooving. Okay. You don't have to do that, but you can if you want. And there's nothing secret there. Just a dandelion. Here's one of the stars. But you'll notice, this is actually a two-parter board. There is another way out. I'll show you in a second. Okay, we got that one. Oh, it's actually not a two-parter. Never mind. Because it's not gold. If it was gold, then it would be. Okay, here we go. Excuse me. All right. This is Senior Wiggler's house. Nice red stiletto over there for my wife. Flip the flower. Okay, let's fall down the fireplace, which is not really a fireplace at all. Snag a shoe. Makes you wonder why he's got one stiletto. High heel. Alright. Whatever they say. There's also something else in this house that is very valuable. We're gonna steal it. Okay, we don't have any of those yet, so out we go. Okay, up the ramp. It's Wiggler's house, Miles. Steal his boombox.
Now here's Bear's.
Bear was here. Maybe he went upstairs. Alright, stealing the old ghetto blaster. Storybook here too. It's got no pages in it yet though. No coloring. Get lost on his big old bed. Away you go. Untape this. Now we have an elevator. Isn't that cool, Miles? We can take a fast way down if we have to.
It looks like a treehouse.
Yes, it does. Treehouse TV, you're at all. Wiggler, what happened to you, bro?
He's dying his head.
Yeah, he's been debodied. Disembodied. Look how mad Kirstie Miles. Lots of weight having you. Long, slimy tentacles. That is the hint. Alright, so we have to put this puzzle back together. Bloopers. That's why we saw them in the maze. Kamek. Oh man. That's mommy, leave that there. Kick, kick, yeah. Look at the way he laughs too. Okay. Wiggler's happy about it. He's like confused. Just like David Blaine, he's got magic. Uh oh. Kick the Goomba or something. That's terrible. Alright, we'll find them. Toodles. Okay. Then the reality sets in. Like, who, what, Wait a second.
Oh, he's furious now. That's rage red for you. Still fuming.
Yeah, we'll get you back. Don't you worry. Yeah.
We're on it. Promise.
Alright. We are up. First, let's get this star bit.
Making it rain. Alright, on to the next one.
Where are we going now?
Going north.
Here we go. There's one of them.
Okay, I gotta knock him off the tree.
We need that leaf for our collection. Gift to the museum.
Alright, ninja. We're just gonna run. We got other stuff to do.
But I like those little guys. They are cool.
Gotta make sure he's not hiding. So knock down all the bushes if you can.
Excuse me.
Alright, there he is. Okay, check every tree.
Alright, gold, silver leaf. Get that one.
There's a path up this way. But there he is there, so.
Alright, we're gonna go up here.
Have to put something in there. We don't have it yet, but we will come back to that. Excuse me.
He's behind one of these bushes.
Okay.
Let's find him before we leave. Oh, there he is.
Chase this guy down.
All right, where did he go now?
Maybe right to the very beginning again.
Not in there.
Oh, we need that. Get that cue ball.
Nice.
I forgot about that one.
I totally forgot about that one.
All right, he should be somewhere around here now.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna take off. We want to find this body part. Where are you hiding, Wiggler? There he is. We got him. Now we're gonna fight him. Or are we? Alright, he's following us. Now we gotta get to the end of the level where we saw that star comet bit. So let's take him. Gotcha. Alright. Here it is here. All right, one down, three to go. What? He tricked us. Let's go get him. This board is one of the most annoying ones of them all, I have to say. By douche. All right, so let's just fire him up here. Okay. With my paint buckets. That's for color splash in the future. Okay, we need to get on this leaf here and go for a ride. Ride on the wild side. Where is that other one now? Just decimated him. There is another boat piece somewhere. Oh yeah, I know where it is now. Gotta go all the way to this side instead. Okay, get rid of him. All right. There we go. This should do it. And now, farewell to our friend here, for good. Okay. That's the other leaf up there. need to get to that other leaf.
There's a spot we have to jump on.
Not here.
To play with him.
There it is. Now we got it. So I'm saying this board's a little bit annoying for the pace of it. A bit slow. Okay, we'll give this dude at the museum one of these shells or two. So we have quite a few of them now.
Dukes.
There we go. Alright, we're gonna beat him down here.
Oh, zap time.
I only took off one health. That's pretty surprising. Okay. So let's go ahead and do doodly do. One, two. That should be enough.
What? Dash dodge. Oh yeah, he's only gotta hit him with a hammer.
That is right, so hammer time. Okay. Got him that time at least.
Hurry.
Okay, here we go. Alright, that's it. He's over now.
Did it. Knock it off, little guy, yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna get this star bit right here.
But we have to come back to this board.
We're gonna go put this guy where he belongs first.
Alright.
Excuse me. So that's what we'll do. Oops. And then take him to the elevator. Which is not working right now for some reason. So we gotta go all the way up the long way. Okay. Still no story in here. We'll have to add our pages. And the way you do it is by finding those dandelions. I found one, so after we reunite him with this piece, it should start showing. Okay, only three to go. So we have to go back to that board, and I'll show you why now. Okay, hang on a sec. I'm gonna pause it for 1 second. Be right back. Let's get back at this. So now we have to go back here in order to get something that we didn't pick up the first time. Again, we don't got time, so let's go. Well, we got time, but it's not worth it. Actually, this isn't even the board. Never mind. This is not the right board. My mistake. It's the next one. But there is another exit on that one as well. Alright, so now we need to get that shiny thing that's up there. Which there is also that star bit we didn't get as well. Okay, so now we need to get back up here, free up that leaf that we just saw that we just went by. Side through the door. Supposed to be some way to get across there, alright? Oh, never mind, I got hit from underneath. With the boat. Oh man, I forgot about that. There it is. That should be good enough. All we need is that one. Okay. All right. That's the bow we need. Let's stay on it now. That's what I was saying about this board. That's one of the more annoying ones, just for the pace of it. Deja vu. Okay, we got stuff we gotta do, so we're taking out from these two. Pick up that scrap.
Nice.
Ah. Okay. Let's put a mushroom. Don't really need them. Nice. Okay, for the museum. All right, here's this bit now. We're on fire. Okay, we're going back to the treehouse real quick. Put that tree stump piece that we just relocated into our pocket. That one's done. Beautiful. Okay, here we go. And again, the elevator's not working just yet, so we gotta go all the way up. Okay, let's see now if the coloring book has anything in it. Probably not still. No. Okay. Alright. It's a little side mission you can get accomplished. Okay, there we go. This one looks like it fits right smack there. Alright, no. We still have to find one more. Perfectamundo. Again, we're on fire. Okay, so that unlocks that way. Go down there. There's another body part. Get over here. Oh, this board's treacherous. Down we go. Uh-oh. We've lost all our stuff. That certainly isn't good. Wake up now. Yeah, wake up. Uh-oh. Surrounded by bugs. We got double saving to do. Collecting all our goods here. And we gotta find our hammer too. So, we got work to do all sides about it. Go get that star. Now we're just gonna eliminate all of them. Gonna need that eventually, so let's take it. Half this board is getting back your stuff that's gone. Soda pop. Bone. Kill him, Gonzo. Repo man here. Pull it, Mario. Nice. Okay, we're all organized. Get in there. Man, it's working. Get rid of him. You can see Kirsty right through that window. Right there. She's vexed. Those guys we can't take out yet because we don't have our hammer. We'll come back. Okay, we're gonna run. We don't have time to get these guys right at the moment. Okay, we got the burrow door, but we can't do nothing with it at the moment. Okay, we can't do anything against these guys at all right now. Out the door we go. Okay. Miles, you already ate a lot of stuff. Take it easy for now. Okay. We'll fight these guys later. Come on. They want to fight me now. Get him later. Can't get him now. Okay, this guy we have to fight. Alright, so we're gonna use burn up his web. All the other stuff. I thought we were collecting it. All right. No more web. Okay. Almost dead. Bye bye, spider. You're done. More of our stuff. Let's go free up Kirsty. There she is. Let's help her out. We got her. Reunited. Gallivanting. Eventually. You're very welcome, Kirsty. And I know where we're going. Right here. Let's put that piece of paper there. The door goes right back. smack dab there. Bada boom, bada bang. Let's go inside. Okay. Nice. There's our hammer. Back in business, y'all. Alright. We're not gonna waste time with you two. We're gonna drop down to the floor here. Anything else we could hit here? This way. There's bricks up there. Want to see what's inside of them? Nice. All right, we got it. Let's go. Okay, come with me if you want to live. Okay. There's a star flower. Remember I was saying for the storybook? That's the kind of stuff you gotta find. We go. Awesome sauce. All right, another one done. Of course, he has to take off. Of course. Again. Just destroy you all. Oh, he got me first. All right. We'd rather destroy them on the outside. Oh, right on his noggin. Okay. No running yet. Okay, now we're gone. Nope. Access denied. Okay, hopefully now. Yes, finally gone. Shiny blue boots, beautiful. Peel that one too. Can hear the star up there. Okay. Okay, somewhere here is one of the... This is awesome back here. The Shy Guy are chilling. Okay, back here we gotta go. Can't get there yet though. Alright. Again, we got stuff we gotta do, so we're not gonna waste time on these guys. Eesh. Okay. Not that time. All right. We're out of here. I'm gonna have to fight this guy. So let's do that. Yeah. No match. Good on that one. He's done it over with. Perfectamundo. Alright, he's defeated. Might as well stock up on a few stickers here. Another piece of paper. Tree stump number 3. Unfortunately, we can't just jump up here. We gotta go a long way. All the way around. I wanna get that star up there too. So get this board done and over with. Gotta go back that way and then up this way. Okay. There it is. Nice. Okay, let's go give this guy back to his house. Put that last tree stump piece there, and that'll be all done too. There may be a page of the story in there now to read. We'll see. We will take a look. Still nothing. We'll most unusual. Okay. Story with no words is just plain empty. All right, Wiggler, here you go, bro. Okay. Fits like a glove. There we go. Coming together very nicely. Sure, we had that little situation at the beginning of this episode, but since then we've been progressing very, very nicely. That one's all done. Over there we go. And we still gotta do that northern one too. Oh, there's another body part. Yeah. Here, there's something very vital to our progress. Okay, we're just gonna get up out of here. Gotta get over there and chase him off. It's not doing what it's supposed to, though. Something. Use a stinky boot. Sniff it. I got stuff I gotta do. Okay, now he's on the run. Okay, before we do anything, we need to get over there and right inside this little gully, something very important. We don't need it, but you might, and this is where you find it. Okay, dokie, back over here we go. Okay, now we gotta plug this tank too. I know they busted up something or other. So that's it. We'll use this. There's a sticker door there. I guess we have to do this first, but no. Peel it first and then put that sticker there. Nope, I guess not. All right. Again. Got a whole heap of things we gotta do. Got rid of him nicely. Okay, there's something here, as I mentioned, that is very vital to our progress. Something that we definitely need. Easy bloops. So much to do still. Come on. This item here is very useful in so many ways. Just want to get to the end of this level. I gotta come back here, go for a bit of a ride. Break that out the way. Oh man. Okay. Okay, there's a staircase to there now. This is why we put that vent there. Block that up. Oh man. Fell right off. Look like a pack of sharks, they're all coming for me. Alright, let's do that again. Hit him first before we pull him up. Alright, he's our friend again. Let's go get the star. There it is, right over there. Come up here, my glare. Hey. Hi, Miles. Hey. To go. Hope he comes with us. Well, here's nothing. I got scared. I was gonna say, Mamma Mia. Alright. Okay. Let's go give him back. Of course he's not going to stay with us. He's going to be like that. All right. Yes, there's a game show now. If you haven't seen this, it's really cool. Hold on, I'm getting a text on my phone here. Alright, ladies and dental booties. Hold on, I'm just gonna send them a message. Snip it or whiff it. Okay, 30 minutes our start. 30 minutes, I hope it's not gonna take that long. Okay, Challenger Mario, yes. All right. A piece of Wiggler. What? Hold on. They're asking another question. 1 second. Hold on. Take the challenge. Yes, bail out early. First game. Pick and choose panic, am I right? Sniff it or whiff it. Say it with me now. Good. Correct. All right. Mario, Toad, and Koopa Troopas all wear shoes.
True.
All right. Invisible.
False.
Invincible. All right. Full reels. Next level. Second challenge, here we go. Big Bonk and Snippet Bash, all right. Unpaid Snippet intake. All right, here we go. Okay, we're not worried. We got time. 7, 6, 5, 4. Last one.
Done it.
All right. Not bad at all. Okay. There's actually something really interesting if you do it all the way to the end. And the challenge is shuffle. Okay, here we go. Inside one of these blocks is the correct answer. Okay.
Imagine being a blind person getting a tattoo.
That would be interesting. Okay, follow that box. I believe it's this one.
Correct.
Nice. Two left. Okay, here we go. Shuffle it up. I believe it's this one.
Nice.
Got lucky there. All right. Oh, wrong. All right, here we go. Okay. Still one left. Okay, there it is. I'm guessing this one.
Wrong again. Oh my God.
Oh man.
beautiful.
Okay, that was pretty simple. All right, now I gotta get this. Where is it? Oh man. Oh man, wrong again. It's gotta be this one. Yes, finally. Clear. Nice. I'll take it. Yeah. Here we go. All right, big bump. We gotta take out the snippets first and then answer the question. One more. All right, here we go. I didn't even look at the question. Nine toads inside. I think that's correct. Too bad, no. Mario has no siblings. False. So false. So false. All right, one left. Invincible, yes. That is true. Starman power runs. Yes. Don't it. Okay. Warm round of applause. That's the hint. Nice. It's radiating, emanating a nice floor heater, space heater. Warm it up, yo. I don't know if you noticed too, there was also a door up there. Right there. Not sure if you can actually get to that door. Probably not. Alright. We got him back. Let's go get him back to Wiggler. Alright. Oh man, he's on the run again. What a nuisance this thing is. Once and for all, let's take him down. Toad, what are you saying? What? Useless. These stickers now. Yeah. I just saw the blooper on the right side there, so. Dandelion. Let's bust it. Alright. We actually don't want this though. We're looking for the Wiggler piece. Back out we go. There's nothing here. So follow the way the other side. Let's go ahead and put this here. Voila! And then we'll put here, we'll put an e-camera. One of these. Nice. And then, last but not least, put a pal. Flower. Okay, we got totally ripped off. We lost a pal for a flower. Thank you. again, so let's keep trying. Left. Okay, that's not right either. Left over here, right over here. Nope, not the left either. Come on. We need to find where there's a secret exit. We have to jump over a fence. There it is. We found it now, I think. We were there too. That's not it. This is the other exit. Man, I hated this board. Wrong again. Man, oh man. Eesh. Make matters worse here. Okay, we're on the run, literally. Left. Just tried something, that little blooper lie. So we're going our original plan here. Left, right. Ah, here it is. Now we found it. Awesome. It right here. Awesome. Oh, what happened there? Okay, right again. Right. There it is. We found it. Beautiful. About time. Got all these goodies right here. Oh,
fight me, so let's scrap it out with him. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Yes. Beautiful. Okay, we're gonna use more of that. Fire it up. Okay, now we got shiny. So we'll use that. That. Yes. Perfect. Literally. Awesome. Okay. We're just gonna slaughter them. See what's under that box. Might be something real wild, worthwhile. Oh, the red shell's nice. That is worth getting. Especially for the museum. Push you away, bro. Bah-bah. Okay, now what's under that box? Never ever checked before, so. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Nice. All right. Taking that, because we need that somewhere else. Okay. Okay, now we're just gonna leave. We don't need nothing else here. We got what we can for times two. Okay, we're gonna go get the body part back, the Wiggler. Get that taken care of. Then we need to go to the town quickly. Something else happen. Such a long part. Still nothing in the book, so we're not gonna waste our time at this point. There we go. Reunited. Okay, you still got one more piece to go though. So we gotta go find it. Over here we go. Excuse me.
That dude's still freaking out. Alright. So. This is what we need right here. Chuck it and take it with us. Alright, we shall. Back over here we go. Yes. Back up to this one. Hey. Okay, so remember that thing we saw earlier? Oh, we need that leaf because we lost it. We don't have one now. We need it for the museum to hand that in. And we're gonna go right up here. And we're gonna do some bowling. You see me bowling? They hating. All right. We're gonna get a turkey. Get that star, and on top of it, your ball comes back to you too, so you can get it again. Look at the replay, Bob. Look at that technique. Knocks him down just like a pro bowler. Okay, wait for your ball. Pick it up, put it back in your pocket. Yeah. Alright, long walk down here. One more to go. Then I'll be uploading this super long episode combined with the previous episode I did before this one, which will technically be part two of this game. Okay, let's go here now. We got work to do still. See the body part right there? The bloopers got it. Where did they just take him? Let's go find out. Okay, they got him going. To that island. So we need to go there next. All right. Get you good, Bloops. Here we go. Okay. Got him. We need to find that patch that goes there. We don't have it. Let's go find it. Okay, our book's sorted. Gonna go to an open page that we don't have nothing on and start building. Right here. Okay. Now we're gonna just run. Don't wanna waste our time with these two troublemakers. They're in that tree. Oh yeah? Take a hammer to the head. Boof! Okay, he's not letting us run because we killed his brother a few fights ago. Alright, he spared me. Just gave me a slap. And it's totally special in the head. Like. Alright, let's leave this guy alone. He's too tough. We're just gonna go get our patch that we need out of this tree. Go apply it where it goes. Okay. Let's see if we can sneak up on here. Like so. Too fast for you. Burning rubber here. Let's put it there. I believe X marks the spot. Herbo we go. Suggested it, so. No, there isn't, is there? Nice. Alright. Thanks, Toad. Ouch, that would hurt for sure. Not sticking around with those guys. Those guys are lethal. Okay, I don't want a sleepy hammer. Actually, I need one for the museum. Hey, come on. What are you doing? I don't want to fight these guys. Chomp. Okay. Want to complete this part. Need to get that fire hammer real quick. Got it. So, we're gonna get this star. And then we'll get that other one right after this one. Because you do need both. But this one took longer, so we got it first. We'll go snag that other one. Okay. That takes us to there. But we want that other star first, so let's go do that quickly. Oh, we're so close. Yeah, there's a half a green one in the fridge. Eat that one, okay? All right, we're coming to a close soon. Here we go. He's all messed up here. All right. No match. But that's all right. Okay, we're gonna pow him up. And then we'll boot him up. Okay. We're in a lot of hurt now, aren't we? Okie dokie. dice. Good thing we don't really need it, but... Okay. I think we're gonna have to do it. We'd have to use two of those. And then a hammer. What? Didn't hit any of them. Oh man, because we're poisoned still. Eee, nothing got hit. What a waste that was. Okay, now we'll not be poisoned. Okay, now we gotta go ahead and use more of those fire flowers. Hold on. Hey, DD, just one? There's a brand new one still in the wrapper. Alright, destroy them now. Booyah!
Hey, this battery will trade you dead battery.
What a good trade that is. There's a Luigi.
It's not physically logical. You're detached. You can't move like that.
I know, but you don't have eyes. So what are you seeing?
How is it walking? You can only do that for so long.
I know.
You're detached.
Okay, let's pinch out Luigi.
Get those batteries.
Look. It's a me, Luigi. He doesn't even say thanks either.
He wanted to stay there.
I know. We just plucked him out of his piece. Okay, there's something else we need to get over here. Right there.
Why did you move? He wanted to be.
Tick tock, this is how we rock. Something like that. Okay, back we go. Yes. All the way to over there he goes. Let's go get him. Hold on, let's see this board here first, because we haven't done that one yet. This one is... Oh yes, we need to come here too. As a matter of fact. Because now we can start buying the doors, Miles. He's a pontificator, isn't he? With his dialect. Abundant dialect. What up, Toadie? Bye. Give me some. There, we got 10 doors. Some big boots, big hammers. We got some green boot, Snoopy tails. Gosh, we'll get some more of these. Again, one, two more doors. There we go. Sweet. One of those set doors we can put right down here. Let's do it. Go.
fish hook, fish hook. Roly poly fish hook. We need that. Boy, do we ever need that. Thank goodness we got it. Alright, there's also a secret door inside a Wiggler's house, too. That we can check out. What's up, dude? Yeah. Dude, a fish hook. Okay. Nothing in the tree, dude. Okay. Is that it for here? I think it might be. Yes. Done. All right. So now we need to come over to here. All right. Follow the poison trail. Danger. There's some shredded in the fridge already. Okay, let's take them back. The Wiggler. Pull them out of here. First thing, I get this one up here. All right. Might as well stock up. We're gonna need them in a little bit. We're coming back real soon. That'll be the end of that episode right there after that. Okay, let's bring you home. There's also a door in here we can now get into. Right over there. Let's do that. Oops. Not sure what I'm gonna waste with the hook. That's what I know. Wow. That's a good find. Real good find. Okay. You are back home in a matter of seconds here, body parts. There you go.
just gotta get them back together. Okay, now we have to actually talk to him first, sorry. Yes. He needs our help. Okay. First time for everything. Yes, that's right. But he's fuming. All right, but we gotta fish to fry first. Next episode, we'll go after that villainous calamari special. So we're gonna get back up to that fish and fight that and then end this episode. Alright, so we can go right over here. Beat this fish down to a pulp. Turned into a regular hammer this time. Okay. Hold on, we're coming, Toad. That little toad right there is pretty brave.
Here we go.
It's on. Fish him out. So let's do that. And then we're gonna jump on him. Yeah, we got two big boots. Let's use one. Let's go fishing. We got something. It's a fighter.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, my turn. No. No match. Well, I got a double match, I should say. Alright, so next we will use... didn't go well. Man! Alright, my turn. Oh boy, alright. Well, might as well get rid of the brown boots. Why isn't it doing the multi-jumps here? That's whack. All right. He's dead anyways now. Just too big. Now it's coming out. Took the last boot to get him. Well, at least we got him. He's finished. Okay. Now we can take our boat and sail across to a whole new world. And that's where we're going to leave it for today. Sail away, Mr. Man. All right, so he's giving us the boat. That way. And then we'll end this episode of this most awesome game. I'll show you a few things Game Drops Pops related. And for part three, we'll go fight the squid. And then other things. So here we go. We're going to leave it here. At this point, I'm going to shrink it down. And I'm going to pause it like so. And let me show you a few things Game Drops Pops related, as I mentioned, starting with my YouTube channel. Here it is here, right, and inside of there you can get my Switch code if you have one, and also my Wii U profile right there. I'm also on Xbox, PS3, and PS4, except PS4 is Game Drops Pops without the S. Here is my Twitter page, at Game Drops Pops is my handle. This is my Twitch page right here. You can come check that out if you want. I also have Mixer. And I got a YouTube channel over here. Let me see. Right, where is it? Right there. Yeah, come join this group if you want to post your game streams and other stuff that's gaming related. Go right ahead. And let me finally say this. If you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, one of those things, or all of them, you are absolutely awesome. I got to go for now, but I'll be back tomorrow with something live. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.